Hey, you've been slipping into my mind lately. From time to time, nostalgia would hit me like a truck. I'd get this profound feeling I have no idea how to describe. And then, there would be you, engraved in millions of tangled memories drowned in my own head. It's been long since I last heard from you, even longer since I saw you. And while it's neither of us to blame, I'm still kinda sad how it all ended. You know? I mean, from being so close to someone to being this weird stranger that it somehow, in a lot of my memories, was not an easy task to accomplish. I don't mean to boast, but I've done pretty well so far. But again, I'd lie if I said I forgot about you. Some questions still float on top of my mind. How are you? How's life? And other basic conversation starters. There are many deeper ones, but I won't include them for now. I wanted to call though. I know there's nothing from I wanted when obviously I didn't, but I want you to know it did cross my mind. I guess things are just different now. It's like life had been moving on and I thought we haven't changed. Then again, when I look back, everything is not the same. We are not the same, we are not as close as we were. We didn't talk to each other like we used to. We became friends from strangers, best friends from friends, and then suddenly, we were strangers again. I bring up your name in conversations here and there. People then tell me to stop talking about you, to forget about you, and that you are behind me and should be left behind. To be honest, I sometimes think they might be right. Maybe I should just put you in a box like my favorite toy from childhood, and just move you to an attic and leave you be. But would anything change if they knew about the nights I've gone through our texts? If they knew about 1,000 photos I've scrolled through? About all the voice messages I've re-listened just so I wouldn't forget your cute voice? They don't know. And they never will. I have to ask though, do you ever think about me? I'm not saying this as if I'm expecting a no as an answer. I'm just curious. Life's been drifting us in different directions and I'm just interested. Have you ever stopped? Have you ever looked behind you? Have you ever thought of all the memories made on this journey? Even once? The last thing I wanted to say, sorry. For everything, I guess. This should be the end, but I don't want to end this in self-deprecation, so a happy ending it is. Life gets hard sometimes. Sometimes there's this ugly weather. On those days, I remember you and recall all the moments we've spent together.